Gandalf, Susil, tells you, listening, grassland of the temperate prairies, Ukutesia. The traditional method of agriculture was replaced by modern methods. Machines are introduced to till the soil, to sow the seed, to reap the crop, and to crush the sand. There are four farmhouses in the vast grassland. European farmers live in farmhouses. These houses are called homestead. Wheat, maize, and corn are the chief crop grown in the prairies. The cereals are stored in cellars. In the hilly space, farmers rear cattle and sheep. The grazing land are called ranches. Meat and dairy products are sent to other parts of the country for processing. Chicago is an important center for slaughtering animals. The soil is dark and thirsty. Herd of bison roam freely once in this grassland, but now their number is decreased. Thank you.
The video puchinda varka like panninga share panninga subscribe panninga kalvi mudarkanna bell icon press panninga.